That's probably the biggest adjustment that people transitioning to high-performance planes have to make in their brain. The amount of power I need to achieve a given speed.
Yeah.
In the 150, I need 100% power to maintain 100 knots.
Yeah.
In this plane, 20% power
yeah.
to maintain 100 knots.